What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to another episode of GTA San Andreas, the Definitive Edition. Today we'll be doing some missions, and I was thinking about starting with the Zero mission. So let's start with that. Let me just take this car here. Ooh. Okay, so I don't think I can take the Zero mission yet. So let's go and do some Caesar missions. Or some main mission, I think. Story missions. Yeah, let's call it story missions. So yeah, guys, let's go.
Wish he was here.
Great. Now you got the present for that friend of mine, right? You know, the one trying to get me and old Officer Pulaski in the trophy?
Yeah.
Why don't you put that up in his car and give Wee Tip a call?
Hey, motherfucker. The code of the streets is that I don't snitch. I don't give a fuck if he kills you, me, my brother. Street cats don't call no cops.
Carl, he's a DA.
Oh, yeah? Well, where I go find him?
Just like that, he's gonna try and mess something up. I was thinking about hitting the gym in this episode as well, as we haven't hit the gym in some few episodes, and since we're in San Fierro, I think we can learn some new moves. So that will be fun. Okay. Okay, so we will have to get some new clothes as well after this one.
Ah, you must be the new boy. Get in line.
Now we just have to wait and see if that brother's over here.
Hey, move it, why don't you?
Hello, this wee tip. I seen something highly suspicious you should come check out.
Do you know who you're fucking with here? I'll have your badge, you moron.
Shut up! Find anything back there?
Found anything? He's got half of Mexico in here.
Oh my
god.
Must
be 2 tons of Mary here.
What? But I've never seen. How could it be?
Hell of a defense you got there, buddy.
Oh. Nice. Respect, CJ, respect. Oh. Ruthless Records, just like that.
Hey, homies.
Smack, son.
What the fuck is going on? Do I look like a hooker to you?
What?
Those assholes keep saying shit to me.
Who said this to you?
The construction workers up that hill.
I'ma fuck them up.
Nah, hold up. I got this. I need to go teach them a little respect, huh?
That's right.
Yeah. I've been thinking about getting me some new land anyway.
Okay, this will be fun.
Hey.
One. Two. Three. Last one. Oh, sorry. Four. Ching.
What's all that damn clatter? Holy crap, I didn't see nothing.
Of course you did. You're going down, lady. Or mister.
No more.
Nice. The people got some money. And just like that, people, we just buried a fucker.
Can't help it. I just wanted to wait all
the time. So we'll be saving here.
Yeah, what?
Yo, man. It's Jethro, dude.
Hey, Jethro, what up?
Well, I was talking to Caesar and, don't get me wrong, dude. I mean, you are one out there dude when it comes to driving, man. But Caesar, he told us how many cars you get through, dude. And me and Dwayne were like, whoa!
What is your point, Jethro?
No point, man, no point. Just that there's an advanced driving school, like, just up the road from the garage, man. Like in Dorrit.
Driving school? Man, exactly what you trying to say, man?
Nothing, man, nothing. It was Dwayne's idea. I think you're, you know, cool and shit. I better go, CJ. I'll see you later.
Why? Wow. Why? Just, like, why? Okay. So first, we will save the game, and then we will do the... What's
hey,
this?
Caesar, what up?
I got the lowdown on Smokes, yay! Where it is, every Monday and Friday, the cash leaves Los Santos for San Fierro. Then every Wednesday and Saturday, a courier takes the yay back to Big Smoke.
Okay, I keep an eye out for him. See if I can't spoil their little port. All right, man.
You know what? Let's do this mission here first. I want to do this.
CJ!
You got it?
Hey, my cousin just called me. He gave me a tip about a baller's car going to San Fierro to score yay.
Shit! We gotta find out who's supplying those cats.
Read your mind, Holmes. I picked them up at the Mulholland intersection, and I'm trailing them now.
Okay, I'm coming to meet you.
Better make it fast, Holmes. These boys are hanging around.
Let me tell you what's wrong with you, West Coast.
Right. So to the right hand.
You get out much?
Through here, okay. Okay, so we must go over the bridge and to the right. Damn it.
Pine Way. Follow the road and maybe we can pick them up.
Now you're coming off my desk. This game is so buggy now. At the start it was okay, but now it's just so buggy. It's irritating. Really irritating, you know?
Stand by his word. He is well dressed.
term, head. This business is bigger than any gang, S.A. Ride, little bitch. This guy take himself real serious. That's T-Bone Mendez.
Ooh.
What now? Is that it? Hey, who's the gringo?
I don't like the look of that guy. This more than a few thugs pushing product. It's a serious organization.
How many of these clowns are there?
Ah, I know a pimp when I see one. They being clever about this. It ain't no exchange of nothing incriminating.
Oh my dearest.
That was some heavy shit.
We better split up and get out of here. I'll meet you back at the garage, eh?
Coolio, we got what we came for anyway.
Alright guys, so I'm just gonna save the game and then call it a day. So thanks for watching the videos guys, and I will see you on the next episode. Peace.